Next point, access to distribution channel by Ikram Hadi. Definition, a chain of businesses or intermediaries through which a good or service passes until it reaches the final buyer or the end consumer. It can also act as intermediaries from antenna organization to deliver company products. For examples, e-commerce sites Lazada uses carrier and postal services from NinjaVan, Chidex and Postlaju to deliver their goods to their recipients and to compete with rivals like Shopee. Lazada could not deliver their goods to every region in Malaysia. These postal services will help them secure their goods to be received by their clients. Hence, they will be able to compete with Shopee and gain their clients' trust and loyalty. Conclusion by Ikram Hadi. It can be concluded that the potential entry of new competitors is one of good indicators for a company to evaluate company performance. It is important that every organization should analyze their rivals within a business industry. This situation could make them be prepared on how to enter the market. Next, a threat could be a good friend to a company but also an enemy should a company could not identify their weakness and strengths. Continuous improvements and self-reflections are the best method to ensure higher productivity. Finally, from all the points I have presented, it can be said that new competitors can initiate a company to constantly increase their image and efficiency. That is all from us. Thanks for watching by Nashima, Laila, Nazria, Hazlin, Hishamuddin and Ikram.